a week from Sunday at WrestleMania.
This is a six-being interspecies tag team matchup scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of
WWE, is it?
Hey, Byron, shouldn't you be like the special guest referee?
I wish I could. Someone give me a striped shirt. Byron, have you ever dated outside your species?
I'm open to everyone.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the first ever six-bean interspecies tag team matches next.
There's no trying. There's just sheer and utter dominance. King of the Ring, the winner of the 2012 Royal Rumble, United States Champion, World Heavyweight Champion, WWE Champion, I am the Celtic Warrior.
I don't care who comes through here. Make sure,
well, there's J&J Security. They've established a perimeter around the arena tonight to block Randy Orton from entering. You know, Seth Rollins said earlier on tonight, this is for Randy's protection, not his. But it looks like the Viper will not be making an appearance tonight on SmackDown.
Tell you what, King, it looks like J&J Security has hired a crack staff security team.
Yeah.
SEAL right. Team 6 protecting the entrances here in Kansas City.
Yeah, I'm impressed with Jamie Noble's leadership skills.
How could you even understand him? Nonetheless, this matchup came about after what happened on Raw this past Monday night. It was New Day versus the tag team champions, Tyson Kidd and Cesaro. Los Matadores had made their way down to ringside because they said they wanted to be recognized, that they wanted to make a statement, and a statement they did make.
Yeah, more aggressive stance of Matadores have taken than we've ever seen in the past, but you're right, Michael. That's how you make a statement. That's how you turn heads.
Speaking of turning heads, Cesaro turned his own. And then,
yeah, planning New Day with the neutralizer that El Torito would get involved.
Well, they said the tag team division's wide open. I guess that applies to Bulls.
Oh, boy.
Hey!
El Torito! Showing a little bit of aggression of his own there.
So I think this is a SmackDown first, at least, a six-bean interspecies tag team match. Tyson Kidd, Cesaro, the tag team champions, along with Tyson Kidd's wife Natalya, against Los Matadores and El Torito. And here we go.
We're a part of history, guys. Get excited.
El Torito, the Bull, oh, being the part of the interspecies, right?
Yes, exactly.
No, yeah, I think so too.
And here's Cesaro. Oh, great move by Los Matadores.
Pull a muscle.
Tag me!
But you all wanted him!
Wait a minute.
All right. Natalya just
tag herself in?
So tag herself in. That means the Bull is going to get involved. El Torito and Natalya.
I'm looking forward to this.
Me too. I have no earthly idea what to expect here.
Let's go, Natalya.
Well, the Bull, I think, as JBL would say, is twerking for Natalya as Tyson Kidd tags herself in.
That was a little inappropriate.
Oh, tagging himself in.
Oh, twerking.
Tag.
Oh.
And maybe Tyson took offense that the little bull was dancing for his wife.
The protective husband.
Chipping bulls.
Oh, little bull may be dancing for his wife.
Oh.
If Natalya gets her hands on him.
Uh-oh.
Ow. Oh, wow. Get in trouble. Los Matadores are about to knock off the tag team champions. Look for the leg here. Kick out my kid. Yeah.
I wonder why Kid tagged himself in here. Wouldn't let Natalya compete against the other species.
I told you, I think he was upset that the bull was dancing for his wife.
I don't think he wants his wife to be in harm's way.
She's part of the match, Byron.
Doesn't matter. You still have a heart.
And she's accomplished.
And he's still her husband.
And one of the most physical divas today.
And he's still her husband.
But
reach out here. Come to think of it, I guess I've been involved in the interspecies match in the past in my career. I actually wrestled against a live bear at one time. That would be interspecies, wouldn't it?
They did something.
Oh, man!
Did the bear twerk for you?
No. Actually been called by some divas a pig. And you know what I told them? Hey, all men are pigs, but thank goodness women love bacon.
I don't like bacon.
You're not a woman.
Tag the El Torito.
Oh, my God.
Look out!
Oh, there's the ball. Cover. Kid kicks out.
I thought El Torito was going to get the victory here.
Oh, look at Torito go.
Look at Torito go.
Cover.
Cesaro breaking things up. Has some extra hay and soybeans.
What?
What would you know anything about farming, by the way?
I lived on a farm for about 30 minutes.
Hay and soybeans.
Look at him.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at El Torito.
Tag.
Whoa. Double drop kick.
Los Matadores.
Look what this leaves.
Well, Natalya's legal, by the way.
The bull and Natalya.
Natalya's out for revenge now.
Uh-oh. Oh, no drag. Where's Tyson?
And El Torito. Watch it.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, ooh. No.
Oh, oh, oh.
Wait.
Are you kidding me? All right. That was bull.
Another great statement for the tag champs.
How's that going to look on the resume? We won the first ever interspecies tag team match.
Hey, win's a win.
Oh, thank goodness our main event's next. Ladies and gentlemen, Roman Reigns.